Hey guys, Cirkhlyss back with more Pokemon Moon, with part 14. In the last episode, we stopped right before the grass type trial, and just thought I'd do like a quick video just so we can do it. Alright, let's get started, shall we? Alright. Alright. Route 5, back here once again. The lush jungle. What is it? The Meadow Special, Captain? Thank you. Alright. Where are they located? Yeah. Alright, I guess she won't give us some kind of clue. Oh. Tiny mushroom. Uh-oh. Oh. Flame! Flame charge! Alright. Double, not very effective. Alright. Flame charge! Alright. Maybe I should give it to her. Well, let's go back there for a second. It's a patch of mushrooms. Well, maybe I'll find it in a place that looks like revival herbs. Oh. Okay, that's, I guess that's sort of useful. Not what I'm looking for, though. Okay. Huh? Okay. Flame! Flame charge! Thank you. Well, I guess I'm doing 7 videos this weekend. Well, I guess. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this. Alright, that's convenient. Alright. The only thing I don't understand is, why would you need a revival herb? I mean, it may be the best healing herb out there, but... it's bitter. Why would you want a bitter thing in your... food. Oh, these signs. The revival herb. Flame. All right. Flame charge. All right. Roost. I guess I can replace agility. This should work out nice. Oh, you're already here? Okay, now I just need to find the miracle berry. Would be a good idea if I was doing this at, I don't know. If it was around Christmas. Hey, what's up here? It's buried? Wait, what? Right. Alright. Stoutland. Alright. Oh. Alright, well, I guess... is it in that final rock? There it is. Hey. All right. Everyone's ready. I guess this is the way back. Yeah? Huh? Oh. Well, looks like you... Looks like all three captains are here. Okay. All right, Captain. Yes. Yeah. All right, man. All right, Captain. Oh, sorry. Didn't realize I had to do that. Okay, I'm starting to... Uh-oh. Captains, please stand back. Huh? Oh boy. I really mean stand back. Wow. That's really cool. All right. Not very effective, not very effective. Oh! Okay, that works. Flame charge! It's gotta be a grass type. Cast form? I heard cast form are really rare to catch in this game. Flame charge! What? Super potion time. Why am I not surprised? Flame charge! Oh boy, this isn't gonna end well. Acrobatics! Close one. Nice, Gabriella. Yeah, right, I should take out the... Come on. Alright, I'll spark you out, and then I'll confuse you. Oh, crud. Very confuse you. Flame? Please hurt yourself. All right. Please hold on, hold on, hold on. Flame charge! No, 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 no! Just hit it one more time, please. Please. Okay. Should be the charm. Okay. Last time is the charm. Yes! And plus, I didn't expect a mantis-based Pokemon to be so big! Nice one, Flame. Thanks, Captain. Thanks, Captain. Thanks, Captain, again. All three of you. Trial complete. All three trials on this island are complete. Yep. All right. Thanks. All three of you captains are awesome. You're like the starter Pokemon captains. Huh. Oh boy. I wonder how that's gonna taste. Alright. Huh? Is something wrong? Captain? Oh! I like spicy. My Ecoderm sentiments exactly, Captain. Yep. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Alright. Thank you. Smart Strike. That should be good. Yep. Alright, I'll meet you over there tomorrow. Thank you. Yep. Can't wait to challenge Olivia. Oh, rock type. Well, Rocky can finish the job. Alright. Well, I guess that's it for this video. If you like this video, I hope you do consider subscribing, or leaving a like at least. For today's question of the day, and heads up, more videos are coming tomorrow. Well, I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Bada bing! Bada boom! One more thing before we go. If you don't know who this Minecraft skin belongs to, it belongs to a friend of mine known as CalicoBeater2. He's another YouTuber. Remember to watch his Minecraft animations if you ever get the chance.